Hey, what's up, world? This is Lucius again, and I'm back with another episode for the Wizards of Legend. Is that what this is called? I keep forgetting.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Look at the screen.
Where is it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is Wizards of Legend.
Hiya.
I forgot it was written right there. Well, excuse me. It would have been nice to keep the other abilities that we bought.
Yeah, those were pretty useful.
Oh yeah. Like that water coil thing that you picked up.
That wasn't a water coil. Dude, you just blew up half my health already.
What?
Half of the things in me.
My bad. I feel like we can definitely play this game for quite a while. Gotta run fast. I love being able to use enemies.
At least I'm glad I get to have my... That earth one is too slow for me.
That is true. Okay, time to get out of dodge. You're welcome. Oh. Well, that solved that problem.
Into this fight.
Whoa. I don't know what you do. Okay, I think you just have to do enough damage to him to get rid of said shield. Ow, ow, ow.
This one's not going so well.
Gosh, no it's not. The last one actually went a lot better. Why am I all glowy and whatnot? What? Pinata! Get him! It's like in Diablo. Combo breaker, you'll... Okay, I guess just do not stop attacking. Why? Okay, fine. Fully healed, you have to... What the... I guess... We really ain't got much time.
I got an idea. You blew him over here.
Oh.
Yeah. Ah!
Except, we almost had it. Let's see if we can focus fire the spells. You do a combo and I'll continue it then. Ready? Go.
Stop moving.
Almost. Okay. Almost there. We did it! We did it! Ooh! I like this. What does it do?
Shield, probably?
Maybe? Oh, we'll find out. It might slow them down. Nope. Sweet.
I am playing with this one.
Yeah, I wouldn't...
Wait. Is there a
half-time? Nope.
Positioned, it looks like there should be.
Yeah, it does seem like it should be connected. We went that way. That's to the pinata.
Then why is there a red arrow pointing up like that?
Because that's one of the portal locations.
There's no portal?
No, it won't show up until we get to the boss room. I don't know why this would have to sound like a didgeridoo. Cool. I handled the big block guy. I can tell. Whoa. Air. That's a dash. What is this? Mentis Imperium? Dragon Arc? Homing Flames? Do you want to get the boosted air dash? Or what do you think? Let's see about, because I did find health in a few of the breakable stuff. Oh, we go back down this way and see what we find. Absolutely nothing. Oh, really? The boss was just right down here? That's also important.
I do more important, because I'm gonna get die quicker at this rate.
Yeah.
But over here.
We can't go that way. There's a big wall.
Don't tell me what I can't do.
No, the wall was telling you what you can't do.
I ignored it.
Really, what does this do? It doesn't appear to be slowing them down. Okay, are you able to come back if the bar fills up?
Or is it draining?
I think it might be draining. So I'll try and race to find... not this guy. And if you do come back, I'm gonna see about saving... Oh, are you serious?
What?
We're pretty much... it. Do you think I should just go ahead and buy the potion? Oh, it brought you back.
Mazel tov.
Sweet.
We're down 1 point.
yeah. Well, boss time. Oh, whoa. That is hard. Again with the 75. Okay, watch out for his charge attack. Really hurt. Going for more smashy smash. Okay. I was worried that you were gonna die there. Mirror shield. See what that does. Summon a shield that reflects one projectile. Shield breaks after reflect and respawns on a timer. Okay, so it's not just essentially a one-use thing. I don't really have much. Yeah, go ahead and pick that up then. Alright, let's see how that one goes. Wow, we got negative points for our damage. I hope we can at least make it to one of the bosses, as opposed to the mini boss.
Nope.
Well, the other thing
Absolutely
not.
Why not? Because I said so.
Well, you need to say something more positive.
No.
Yeah. Why not?
Because no.
You're no. Oh hey, but we do have enough of the gems to buy that armor right now. Oh, I think I tossed them all on there. Sweet. We don't have enough. What is this? Dark Katana. Well, not like we have the money for either of them right now, so... But I wonder if we'll be able to equip more relics later on.
It's possible.
That'd be cool. Nope. Nope, there you go. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, you might want to see about, like, spamming that ability if you have to. Well, you can't spam abilities. Oh, I mistook you for one of the things.
Have a shield.
Yeah, I noticed. Stupid pot. Oh, okay. Oh, and that's this dude. I need to get this out of business. Alrighty. I seriously need to know what that ability does.
What?
This one.
Read it.
Oh yeah! Designed by Virtuous David, kind of allows you to pull nearby projectiles into orbit around you. Enhance all projectiles, shock foes. I wonder if we could do combo moves. You know, like, with you shooting the fireballs and stuff. Oh, no, wrong button. Okay, so in other words, oh, no. I don't want to give up a spell. Well, there goes... What? I guess you might want to read that. Regain a small amount of health when teleporting to the next area.
Oh.
That does little good right now. Okay. Alright. Ooh. Oh, hold on. I do have lightning. Okay. My bad. Well, it doesn't hit it, so I guess it doesn't work. No. Crud. Yep. What is this? Heroic Leap? Oh, hold on, there's... That'd be the thunder ability. Alright, well, let's go back.
Oh!
Oh, oh wow. Okay, that's different. Okay, I guess use your foot. Miss.
What?
Okay. Alright, and now your lightning. Whoa.
This water bottle?
Increase resistance to earth-based attacks. Increase water damage. Okay, well, I could definitely use that. I do have water.
I have water.
Do you just want to go straight to this and see if we can finish it?
I doubt we're going to, but... What the... especially with this shirt.
Got me. It's all up to you now. You can do it.
We are all doing it.
I have faith in you. La 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 la. I'm so happy. La 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 la. I'm so happy. La 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 la.
I'm gonna be cheap with this.
Do it. Like, whatever it takes to survive this. I mean, that does some pretty good damage. Don't forget, you can dash. So if you have to run in. La la la, let me distract you with my singing. Da da ha ha ha. Ooh.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Yeah, my bad. Oh, oh, oh. That was fortunate. I'm gonna just try and stay out of your way. Oh, this is like the moment of truth. That does a lot of damage for a single hit.
It's special.
Yeah. Now if only we could get that a full charge. You did it. Please don't bring me back. It's not bringing me back. Okay. Well, yeah, just go ahead and go through. I wonder if this will.
What?
Wow. Alrighty then. Well, this is the boss. Oh, I'm back.
Barely. Why did that heal me?
You know, that's a very good question. Okay, so we jump straight into the boss. Earthlord Atlas. I hope your trip here hasn't been too terrible.
Puns, because he
has. You're about to get crushed! Okay, this is gonna suck. Whoa. Whoa. Excuse you. Oh, that's what it does. I just threw his fist at you. That was an accident. Whoa, that hurt. Oh, he's stunned. Nope, okay, he's poisoning the ground. Oh, he got me. Dang it. Okay, whatever you gotta do.
I hate those.
Oh, I do too. Oh no, oh man. This is getting super intense.
Whoa!
Oh, that was a good try. Man. So close. I know, right? Okay, well, before we end this, let's go back. Lots of it. Man. We need to find a way to increase our health. Yep, go ahead and buy the green one. You can now equip the outfit by talking to the... Oh, right here. Increase run speed and increase evasion chance. Equip it. Yeah, because we can't be the same color, so... Oh, you're already green. Okay, so now I'm blue. Grit and vigor. Alright, well, I kind of want a armor thing myself. Basic. I think we need to get other elements. Ooh, dark touch. Okay, get the rewards card. I really want to know what this rewards card does. All gold costs for red relics are discounted.
So useful to useless at this particular moment.
Yeah. And this katana, designed by artisan Mathos Fyrder, this relic triples the critical hit chance for all melee arcana.
That's about all we got.
Yes, please. Triples the crit chance. Wow. Okay, I'm cool with that. Well, we have enough if you want to try something else between any of these. And then we're going to be saving up so I can get a new armor, too. I just really wish it would tell us what it does. Okay. Perfect. But thanks for tuning in, folks. That is still a really cool ability. But yeah, thanks for tuning in. Take care, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we will catch you on the flip side.
I have become the last airbender.
Almost.